children. And first of all, we would like to say congratulations on the Peace Prize. We are so happy to have you here.
How do you manage to keep spirits up and end the war when there are so many different news?
That's a very good question.